your time on perfecting a grayscale image instead of worrying about all the
Learning about my sketchbook Autodesk, having a snack, and a healthy snack, and I got this open so I can learn, and I'm watching vlogs, and it's like 3-something in the morning, yeah, about 3-something in the morning. This is James. Y'all know I love James. We talked about that yesterday, so yeah. I'm learning. I'm taking class. Night class. I can get my, if only I could get my kids to stop eating dairy, you know, I'd have a 100% vegan fridge. You know, I'm really proud when I go to the grocery store and I restock and everything looks so pretty and green and bright and colorful. And it just makes me proud. It looks so good and yummy. And it's just veggies and fruit. I have some cooked food that I put in some little meal prep containers. And yeah, in the back there we have more lettuce and some miso and vegan butter, vegan mayonnaise, but that darn eggs and cheese. And you know, the funny thing is, it ends up being wasted because a lot of times we end up throwing it out because they don't eat it. They don't cook a lot, if ever. My son used to really be a great cook, but he hasn't been doing it much lately. And he hasn't been doing it because he works and then he has a social life, and so he eats out a lot. This is my pantry. Those are my knives, my extra jars for bulk items when I go to the store. And I have an affection for coffee mugs and tumblers. That's my blender to my Ninja. And that's the cup I mainly use, though, with the top that's behind it. That's the avocado I'm trying to let ripen up a little bit. That's just the pantry. Lots of stuff like rice, brown rice, jasmine rice, quinoa, nutritional yeast. I have some barley in the back, some apple cider vinegar, some pasta, some beans, canned and dried. Running low on nuts. I'm out of almonds. I just have pecans left, and I'm running out of chia seeds. And I also need to get some more sesame seeds. And I need to also get some more, pumpkin seeds. So yeah, got a little bit of cereal. That is not my cereal. That is my son's cereal. I'm not really a cold cereal girl, but when I do, I usually like the grown-up, I call them grown-up cereals. Every now and then I like Lucky Charms, but yeah. I don't know if that has animal product in it. I have to read the ingredients because I haven't had it in a long time. But I usually make oatmeal, which is somewhere around here. There it is. But yeah, that's my vegan fridge and pantry. There's nothing in the freezer but a bottle of vodka, so there's no point in seeing all that. I'm just about to whip up a savory breakfast. I cut up some crookneck squash. Tomatoes. I got some of this out because my regular tofu is frozen. I forgot to take it out last night, so it's like hard as a brick. Got the rest of the spinach, and we're going to do some peppers and zucchini along with the squash. And I'm going to finish up, got some red onions in there, and I'm going to finish up this little bit of bok choy and have some toast with it and coffee. My coffee is ready. And that's what we're gonna do. So I'm just gonna heat up the pan. I like to meal prep, I mean like chop up my veggies when I get home from the grocery store, because it just makes when I'm ready to cook so much easier. A little bit of olive oil. Sometimes I use coconut oil. I'm gonna use a little bit more. I know some of y'all like anti-oil, but whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna get some onions in the pan. These could be chopped a lot finer, but oh, I should have waited till the oil heated up. I'm a little discombobulated when I cook, when I'm videoing and I'm holding the phone. But it's almost heating up. While that does that, I'm gonna get some spices. All right, let's see. What kind of flavor am I going for? I always, even when I use fresh garlic, still go for garlic powder. And this is today's Trader Joe's, brought to you by Trader Joe's. Not sponsored. A little bit of paprika. Let's see, what else do I wanna add for flavor? You know, I'm gonna just do an all spice situation. I love these. I get them from like Marshall's, Home Goods, places like that, Ross, TJ Maxx, wherever they sell discounted items that are nice. So I'm gonna pause this and get some garlic in the pan and some peppers in the pan, some spices. And yeah, let me pause this because I can't do it and hold the phone. All right, we got some peppers in the pan, some garlic. I turned down the heat a little bit. I'm going to add the yellow squash. I think I want to add some cumin to this. I put in some herb Provence already. A little bit of garlic powder. A little bit of regular paprika. And sometimes you smoke, depending. Just want to switch it up sometimes so it doesn't feel so monotonous. Oh, and you know what I want to add? A little bit of zucchini. Trying to do this in the cord. Should have set up my tripod, but I have to get into the habit of remembering to do stuff like that. Yeah. So we got some zooks in there, and I'm going to go ahead and chop up some of these tofu bites and add my tomato and spinach towards the end. So I added the tofu and I went ahead and added that cumin I said I wanted. Looking good, looking good. And I'm just going to have this, like I said, with some buttered toast and coffee. Sometimes I want a sweet breakfast, like a yummy sweet oatmeal. I've never had a savory oatmeal before, so I do not know what that tastes like. I've seen it done and I'm interested in trying it. I'm gonna add a little water to the pan. Let's see, where's my measuring cup? Or any cup for that matter. Okay. I don't wanna add more oil. But I just need these to simmer just a little while longer. I'm going to cover them with the lid. And once they simmer for a little while, I will add the tomatoes and the spinach just left over. Yep. Then I have to clean up the kitchen when I'm done. So I took a bite out of my toast. So I do have sweet and savory. This is the savory breakfast. I was making room on my plate for my toast, but when I saw the liquid, I was like, I don't want my toast to get soggy. So I got vegan butter, pumpkin butter on my toast. It's not the healthy, you know, multi-grain bread because I'm out of it, but I use some of the bread my kids buy, potato bread. And some coffee, yummy. And we're watching zombie flicks. Because, you know, my daughter loves zombies, and I love my daughter. And so I watch it with her.
Against you, I just hope that it gets to you. I hope that you see.